Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David and this is a Magic Review. Hey, today we're gonna look at the One 2.0 from Anthony's stand. What is it? Basically, it's a card to impossible location effect. So what that looks like is you usually have a card. It's placed somewhere obvious, like under a book, under a glass, folded up in a paperclip. And then you're able to have a card selected, have it even signed, and then magically the card that is under the glass, under the book, in the paperclip, becomes the spectator's signed card. You wanna see what it looks like? This is it. So that was Anthony Stan. You might remember he also did Klein, he also did Unload, and of course he did the original, The One. This DVD was made by the people down at Magic Smile Productions. Okay, so a couple of questions we always ask about all of our Magic reviews, and the first of which is, what is in the box? What's in the box? The first thing you get is you get a DVD. It is 44, 45 minutes long. And you get a gas card, okay? Now, the ad copy says you get a gimmick. I take a little issue with using the word gimmick when it's not something that's been fabricated, made, or actually helps you do the trick. Anthony Stan teaches you this trick, how to do it without using the card, without using the gaff, and then at the end says, oh, you could do it this way to make it easier. But this is really a gaff card. It's a gaff card everyone has seen before, okay? This is not something that he made or invented. All right, it's just a gaff card that could help you do this trick. But see, that really is the selling point of this trick, is that you could do it with any deck of cards. Is it what I thought? Yes, it is. It is what I thought. A long time ago, I had another trick that was a card to impossible location effect that used pretty much the same principles and methodology. But I won't give away who that was. How are the angles on the One 2.0? All of the angles are towards you, okay? So it's performer view, so you don't want to have anyone behind you or on the dramatic sides. I'm not giving anything away by telling you that it's a switch, so you will have to be able to palm a card convincingly in your angles. Can it be inspected? Yes, it is totally clean. That is one of the cool things about the One 2.0, is that it's a totally clean trick. You can do it with any deck of cards. Everything is perfectly examinable. What's the overall quality and production value of the DVD? It's good. There's over-the-shoulder shots. Everything's well mic'd. There's live performances. There's good vignettes. There's good over-the-table shots of card working. So Magic Smile Productions did a really good job putting this DVD together. Teaching, how is the teaching? Anthony spends about 30 minutes going over just all the various principles, all the variations of this. You're getting a transpo effect, you're getting a two-card Bonnie effect, you get a lighter reveal, he does a color change, there's a cool suit jacket switch, and it's available to you in both French and English. Is it well made? Pretty much you make it, but it's not hard at all. There's nothing difficult to make. In fact, if you do the easy version, the only thing you need to know how to do is fold a card into force. So, I mean, yeah, it's easy. How much practice does it require? A lot. It will require a lot of practice. Switching cards out convincingly, palming cards convincingly, making it look like fluid motion that works within the trick itself and works within the spectator's brain as to this is how a trick should go with no funny movements. All of that, bringing all of that orchestrated together, that is going to require some practice. Not just the mechanics of the trick, but also the fluidity of the routine. So yes, there is, I would say, extensive practice on this to make it look as convincing as Anthony Stan does in the trailer. How much setup and reset is there? Practically none. Like I said, if you can fold a card into force, you're good to go. Positives, what are the positives to the 1 2.0? This is how a card to impossible location should look. This is how it should look. It's clean, it's probably one of the cleanest, best variations of this I've ever seen. It looks like real magic. I've never seen a trick this open, this fluid before, and so I think Anthony's done a really good job. Negatives. All right, so what are the negatives? You know, like we say around here, there's negatives to everything. So these are just the negatives that I see. They don't have to be the negatives that you see. This trick is really for intermediate to advanced level magicians, okay? So hold your horses, kids. To do this trick effectively, you are going to have to know how to control a card to the top or bottom, palm a card, perform a Mercury card fold, and he does not pause and teach you any of these sleights. He is expecting you to know how to do this going into the routine. So anything like forces, controls, the double lift, all of those things you are gonna need to know prior to doing this effect. Is it worth your money? It's 25 bucks, and you're getting the DVD and the one single gaff card. The DVD is 45 minutes long, and like I said, he does give you several variations, several options of how to do this trick. So I do think he covers quite a bit. He's not just giving you like 10 minutes, like here's how to do it. And I think he's giving you as much as he possibly can. $25, I think is a perfect price. I think it's definitely in the wheelhouse. And so if this looks like something you'd like, I would highly recommend you pick it up. Who would like this? I think people that do card magic, this is a great walk around restaurant trick. I think this is great for someone who wants to market themselves to get a job. I think this would be a great a little closer or opener. You know, I think this is a stunner. People that are collectors of the impossible card location effect, people that love the Mercury card fold, I think would definitely like the 1 2.0 from Anthony Stan. All right, so that is my review for the 1 2.0 from Anthony Stan and Magic Smile Productions. I want to thank Murphy's Magic for providing this for us so that we can review it for you. And if you'd like to purchase your own, you can find it at your favorite Murphy's Magic retailer. Thanks, bye.